You're no jailer, are you? No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a mighty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind. I may be a petty thief, but I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then, huh? Very well. I humbly place my faith in you. I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Welcome home, I speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Let these souls withdraw from their vessel. Manifestation of disparity.
Farewell, Ashen One. Welcome home, Ashen One. To be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithin this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Oh, hello, and in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Goodbye, and stay safe.
What a sick joke. Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. We're talking true legends, those who would link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.